Okay, the time is 10:01. I'm going to call the special called meeting of the mayor and council to order. Today is July 7th, 2014. All members of the mayor and council, except for Councilwoman Diane Kraus, are present. We only have one item on today's agenda, and that's to provide citizens the opportunity to submit written and oral comments on the proposed 2014 millage rate. For the record, what happened is our fiscal year runs from July 1st until June 30th, and so we passed our budget a few weeks ago, and when we passed the budget, we based our millage rate on 4.9 mills, which is the same millage rate we had last year. The tax values for this year came back, and tax values in the city of Snellville are higher than what they've been in years past. So for us to collect the same amount of money, we would have to roll back the millage rate to 4.512 mills. However, that would collect less money than what we budgeted for. That would put us about $200,000 shortfall in our budget. And so the council has to make a decision whether we are going to leave the millage rate at 4.9 mills, whether we're going to roll it back at 4.512, or whether we're going to set it somewhere in between. And the purpose of this meeting is to make public comment on that millage rate. If you'd like to comment, please come forward, state your name and address for the record. Seeing no public comment, I will close the public comment of this meeting, and that is the only thing on our agenda. We stand adjourned. The time is 10:02. See you this evening.